Welcome back to another Final Cut Pro tutorial. Today's all about exporting in that perfect format. Let's check it out.
You can use the master file option in the Share menu to create a full resolution uncompressed export of your project as a QuickTime movie. To export the master file, start by selecting your whole project or a range of your project. To ensure the highest quality export, navigate to the View menu in the top right corner of the viewer. And make sure you have Optimized Original selected. Click on the Share icon located in the top right corner of the Final Cut window. By default, you should have the Master File option in your menu. If not, be sure to check out our video going over how to create share destinations linked in the description below. Select Master File. The Share window will appear, where we can make some final adjustments to our project, info, and settings before exporting. Move the cursor over the image to skim the video. To the right, you can view and modify project attributes, such as the title and description. We'll edit the description and add a few tags. At the bottom of the window, you will see information about the file being exported, including frame size and frame rate, audio channels and sample rate, duration, output file type, and file size. Next, let's take a look at our project settings. Click on the Settings tab. In the Format dropdown, we have options to export video or audio only, but we'll keep it as video and audio. We can also select a video codec. Since we selected master file, our video codec will match whatever is used by the media in our project. In our case, the source codec is Apple ProRes 422, which we can see is already selected. Moving on, we can view our project resolution, color space, and audio format. We're not able to change these settings in this window. If you want to learn how to adjust any of these settings, check out our video on how to modify project settings linked in the description below. If you've added any chapter markers, you can choose if you want to include them in your final export. And last, you can choose what you want to happen when the export is complete. For master file, the default is set to open with QuickTime Player. We can choose to simply save, but we'll leave it as the default. Next, in the Roles tab, you can include any captions or media roles you want to export with your project. But we'll cover how to export roles as separate files in another video. As usual, linked in the description below. Once you're done adjusting your settings, click Next. Choose a location for the exported video. And click Save. It will take a moment to export. You can check your export progress in the upper left of the Final Cut Pro window. And once finished, you will see a notification in the upper right corner of your screen. Since we chose to open with QuickTime Player, our video will automatically open in this window, ready to be viewed.
And that's how you export your media at the best format possible in Final Cut Pro.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, subscribe, tell your friends. And we'll keep going with these. Till next time.